Why is Dua Lipa getting mocked for her appearance in Barbie? Well, it has a lot to do with her hair, or more specifically, her wig. In the movie, Dua plays Mermaid Barbie, and a few weeks ago, her character poster was revealed. Immediately, everyone had something to say about the blue wig, even if it was very well suited to the poster. And now, she's appeared in an even worse looking wig, a pink one, that looks like it's entirely made out of plastic.